someone there? Pick up. Someone, pick up.
Sierra, the island used by the Casey family for generations. Around 20 miles of tropical vegetation, sand, and family member corpses. Many have failed the trial or just decided not to leave this place. Today is the day that Flynn Casey, using his extravagant gloves, takes his son Shane to this same trial. As tradition demands, the young boy needs to go back to Gideon, the city floating in the sky on the horizon. Completing this task will determine whether he becomes an engineer. Shane's father is the right arm of the current 23rd engineer, the highest rank in the city, and sees the necessity of an engineer since the artists, beggars, hand workers, they are all whispering in the dark. And with each day, a new rumor arrives. A new lie is told. And the engineer's strong grip on the city becomes weaker. They will lose control of Gideon the same day a great storm will hit this island, on the 24th of April, 1915. Today.
Shane. Cold?
No.
Come. Hold my hand, Shane. Step forward now. Now, you're on your own. Take care, son.
Ah, great. This map must be old. It's missing the floating bay. You. Weird. I just need to follow the blueprint. That's easy. I need to use this. Let's get this done. Done. I won't mess this up, Paul. Ugh. I need to use this somewhere. Easy.
I am coming.
Dad, here. Dad.
Dad, Erin said to plant the tree by the shore. I dug a hole and put some rocks around it.
Okay. You gonna grow real tall.